cytomegalovirus. As regards the types of cytomegalovirus, acquired or primary cytomegalovirus is when a person gets the virus for the first time. Recurring cytomegalovirus is when the person already has the virus and this reactivated again due to weak immune system. Congenital cytomegalovirus is when a person has a virus during a pregnancy or passes it to the fetus. Cytomegalovirus is generally not a problem except when it affects unborn child or a person with weak immune system such as a recent transplant recipient or a person with HIV.